Hello, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Program Manager at the National Interagency Fire Center with the August, September, October, November fire outlook. We're still in the middle of fire season with the hot temperatures for August continuing to dry out the fuels across the northwestern corner of the United States. Fuels are at the highest, at record levels across that region, particularly across Northern California, Oregon, and into the Northern Rockies. We're entering the pattern where we start to see more lightning events followed by cold fronts that bring windy conditions, and we expect that pattern to continue for at least another couple of weeks into the middle of August until we start getting more frequent cold fronts that bring a little bit of precipitation and cooler weather. In the meantime, we're still looking at above normal conditions for essentially the northwestern quarter of the United States through August, with a little bit of a decrease through the Great Basin going into September and stretching down along the Sierras and the coastal ranges of California. By the time we get to October, we'll lose most of that as we start getting into the winter fall precipitation season. We'll continue to see some extreme conditions across California, particularly the higher elevations of Central and Southern California. And then by November, it'll mainly be restricted to just the southern mountains in southern parts of California. The eastern United States has been relatively wet the last couple of weeks, and we'll continue to see wet conditions there. So fire is expected to be below normal through the next 4 months across the southeast, and that's the outlook for this month.